Hello and welcome to my new video. My name is Kaifar Tailspin and today I wanted to say you something totally new. Yeah, I started new projects basically. Yeah, one of my latest and my new project is basically 3D modeling. Yeah, so you can probably see this background, what I have. I made it on Blender. Yeah, I made it on Blender, of course. And there will be more of this kind projects coming on. Yeah, because I am an actual artist, I want to do more than ever before in my life. And of course, all of this will be possible eventually. Yeah. So, what is this project? Well, I call it as an furry house interior. Yeah. Well, maybe that's the name is slightly bad. Yeah, I know I'm worst naming my files, my projects. Yeah, I'm bad at on that side. Yeah. But anyways, the point is that I want to do more. I want to do everything like that one. And I want make you happy by having all of this in my contents and my projects list. I might be an furry. Well, I am furry, but I want build a better world. I want an become. I want to become a community builder also. So, of course, this kind of project is my personal project, what I'm working. And each day, in each week, I work really hard. I work really hard to give you the contents. I give you anything. Because I work really hard by making all of that. Yeah, I'm not only making backgrounds at Blender. No, I'm not only making virtual reality chat videos for you. I draw basically furries only. Yeah, so furries is like humans, but they are mostly like animal characters, basically. Even if I am a furry artist, it doesn't mean that I can't draw that specified character. Of course I can, if I like so, and if I decide to draw that. I can do that. If I know how to draw that, basically. Yeah, I use a lot of GUIDAs. You probably seen on my videos. Every single GUIDAs what I have on my sketchings, basically, here, like that. Welcome to Dragon City, as an example. I started from very basic face GUIDA and character GUIDA, and yeah. It was supposed to be a sketch, but I went too much for that. I mean, I went too far away, and I made a freaking artwork instead. Just and the sketch, yeah. It's supposed to be unsketching only, but I guess that I went a little bit too far away and I actually made the artwork. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. But at least I'm finally happy by making all of this. Previously, when I made My Little Ponies and when I worked My Little Ponies, I was not happy. Not like this happy. I was sad. I was stressed out mostly because I had to figure out what kind of animation I saw on door. Yeah. It was a bad time for me. But now I'm truly happy because I am myself. Yeah. I am mostly happy also because I'm finally untrue myself, basically. Previously, I wasn't myself, and I'm sorry to I'm sorry from that one, that I wasn't through myself, basically. Because I am furry, I had to be myself, and I had to be unfurry, who I always wanted to be. Just like in Pony, who I always wanted to be. No, it's more like furry, who I... furry, who I always wanted to be. Oh yeah. that was much better, probably. Yeah. So, I love doing what I'm doing at the moment. I love that very much. Of course, making 3D backgrounds like this background will be a little bit hard because I had to learn also 3D modeling, basically. So I had to play with shapes like cubes, circles, cylinders. Yeah. In 3D workspace. Can you imagine that one? Yeah. All of that is made on Blender. And all of that is made by me. And I also made a video about that, how I built it, basically. Yeah, it was actually my second time when I'm doing something in Blender by making 3D modeling. Yeah. So, how I can use that background? Well, of course I can save it as an image file and import that image in Clip Studio Paint or Photoshop. And I can actually trace over those outlines and those objects and props and make that as an actual 2D artwork, basically. So I can use that later on, maybe in animations, also in 2D animations. So I can basically make something in 3D workspace and make that also later on as 2D by drawing over it and making it look like a little bit 2D, but not like paper files. Yeah, if you know what I'm meaning. Yeah. So, are you truly happy? Yes. How often I had to say that I'm truly unhappy? I am happy at the moment. I always will be when I'm true myself. Can't you see that? Why you cannot see that? Why? If I can ask for you, why you cannot see that I'm happy and I'm working really hard by making all of this. For you to see, it's only thing what I want to do. For you. Only for you and for furries, yeah. My channel is based on furries community building and furries artwork, music backgrounds and basically pretty much for anything what is on my mind. Yeah, I mostly do what I'm thinking, what is on my mind. So, let's say as an example, if I have a specified character in my mind, I will draw it. Or, if I have a specified background in my mind, I will build it on Blender by myself. And I do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm doing that one. Yeah. So basically, anything what is in on my mind will come as on my ideas, basically. Yeah. I take it as from my mind. Yeah. I don't know. It may be, let's put, well, it's what I want to do. I mean, it's what I'm doing at the moment. Yeah. This video was also on my mind, basically, so I made it for you. So yeah, I'm not going to speak often in my drawing videos, because I mostly want to speak in virtual reality chat videos, basically. Because in this game, I can be unfurry and look like unfurry, even if I'm protoken at the moment, basically. So yeah. But hey, anyways. I had to finish this artwork in maybe in Clip Studio Paint or maybe in Photoshop. I don't know that yet, but well, I'm gonna finish it, I guess. just aligning, coloring, shading, shadowing it. Yeah, that kind of thing, basically. So, I hope you liked this video, and I hope you like my other videos as well, and subscribe my channel, because it means a lot to me. And each subscriber give you a new cookies, and new phone for me. Yeah, I like phones. So if you want a free cookie, subscribe. It doesn't cost anything. It's always free, and you can always do that. Yeah. And if you are not happy from the contents, you can always unsubscribe if you like. But at least I'm asking you to subscribe and see if you truly like my videos and my contents, what I'm doing. Because I do them because I like. And I do really hard work each day. Even drawings and making artworks can be hard sometimes. I have also a video about that one. Yeah. So anyways, it's time to finish this background. Yeah. So see you in next time. Bye bye.